Hello, everybody. Joe Battaglia here, your host on the Insurance Television Network. What matters to you? What is something that matters to you? I got the answer. Nothing, something, or everything. Nothing, something, or everything. You know, if you look at what you do every single day, it falls into three categories. You either do nothing, you do something, or you do everything. Think about this. How serious do you pay attention to growing your book of business? How serious do you take the business of Medicare? How serious do you take your business of life insurance? How serious do you take your business of financial products? Only you know. Let's change the way you do business. Are you game? I'm sure you are. Let's go. The idea is, here's what matters, right? Now, whatever you do with a category, let's take you to another category. Let's bring it up. Let's take it up a beat. We're going to look at the activities that you need to do and the results because of those activities. It's that simple. You control your destiny because of the things that matter. So let's talk about doing nothing. Doing nothing gets you nothing. You know that. Stop it. Start making calls. Start visiting people. Start building activities. Because we know nothing with no activities equals nothing. No way it's going to happen for you. Now, you might come across a few clients. Who knows? But not many. That's not going to make your business grow. So, you know, there's the old 80-20 rule that 20% of agents do 80% of the work. Stop. There's a reason why you're not doing something. Maybe you don't believe in the products you're offering. Maybe you're not sure of it. You're not confident in it. Maybe your sales abilities, you're not confident on. You know, we have lots of videos, lots of podcasts to help you with that. I hope you're viewing the other podcasts that we have. So if you're doing nothing, you're going to get nothing. But let's talk about doing a little something extra. Doing a little something extra. Paying attention to your business a little more. Well, what would that entail? Well, you know, we're in the business of talking to seniors, right? Because the seniors control the wealth in this country. The seniors need health insurance more than anybody. So let's help them. Let's open up the doors with their health insurance. How are we going to start this? Well, maybe I want to call up some leads. Every single day, you need to build a regimen of calling leads. Why? I don't want to call leads. Well, then you don't have to. But if you start to take away certain things, well, your results start to be diminished in a way. So let's get on the topic of calling leads. Build that regimen. Remember, a person, whether they went on the internet, a business reply mailer, social media, they initiated this contact. So it must mean they have a need. So if the person is turning 65 or over 65, they have a need. What's the need? Health insurance. Is Medicare comprehensive coverage? No, you know this, right? It's basic. You need additional coverage. So why not talk to these people that actually filled out a card or went on the internet? That's your warm market. Go after them. Make those calls. Make regimented calls every single day. You have to. Now let's start to add something else on. Well, maybe, Joe. Maybe I want to start to visit some pharmacies. Good. We're creating activities. You see, I'm doing some things. I'm calling up leads. I'm calling up every morning, right? I might call every afternoon, whatever it is, right? Because, you know, we got to cycleize our calls because we don't know when everybody is home. So we need to take advantage of what we know. You know, you don't know when you're home. Nobody does. But if you cycleize, meaning you're calling mornings and afternoons at different times, you will catch the person. But I need to fill in the cracks with other things like visiting a pharmacy. Now think about this. You're visiting a pharmacy because that pharmacy has lots of seniors that go there and they complain to the pharmacist about the high cost of their prescriptions. Don't you complain about the high cost of your prescriptions? Of course you do. So the idea is you need to think about this. Go visit some pharmacies. So now you're putting some more things in. Now we're starting to get moderate results. How many applications do you want to write in the course of a month? Do you want to write 10? Do you want to do 15? Do you want to do 20? Do you want to do 30? It's all up to you because the more things that you do, the more you become productive. How great is that? And you want to do that, right? So the idea is now I did some things. I called. I'm calling up every day. Some days you're going to get great days in calling your contact people. Some days you don't. It does not matter. It's the task at hand. Get it completed. You might go to a pharmacy. Maybe nobody wants to talk to you. Don't go to a pharmacy during those busy hours. Go on off hours and introduce yourself to the pharmacist, letting them know how you help people cap the high cost of their prescriptions. They all need help with that. And maybe you might want to visit a senior center. Try. The more you implement, the more things, you're going to get a moderate result. The results, whatever you get, will give your income a little boost. Now, let's look if you do everything. That's a lot of work. Well, how bad do you want to build a book of business? How bad do you want to have a six-figure residual book of business? It's work. Now, you're not a construction worker where you're pounding the pavement for 8 hours. No, you're calling, you're visiting. How exciting is that? You're out on the road. That's what it's all about. You control your destiny based upon the things that you do, because these things matter. So let's talk about everything. I'm calling up leads. I'm not stopping that. That's the prime way to drive business, is through leads. That's immediate sales, right? Then I'm also going to, 2 days a week, I visit two different pharmacies. So at the end of the month, I visited eight in my area. And then I'm going to keep on rotating every single month, because you got to have a constant flow. You need to make sure it's consistent, that these pharmacy managers remember you when somebody says to them, I can't pay this much for my medicine. How many commercials do you see of people complaining about the high cost of their medicines? That's the golden ticket for you to help them. Go to those pharmacists. Now, besides doing the leads and going to pharmacies, now I'm going to senior centers. Now at senior centers, I'm going to visit them, but maybe now, once a month, maybe I want to do a seminar on how to cap the high cost of your prescriptions. I might want to do a seminar on how to utilize your health benefits properly. You know, all these different things are there for you. And now what I want to also do is something different. I want to visit HR directors. I might want to have seminars for HR directors, right? I might want to visit, go to Chamber of Commerce meetings. I might want to do trade shows. You see, these are all things. When you start to implement everything, your business will high, it'll go incredible. It's going to soar. You're at the high category. Where do you want to be? You want to be at the high category, or you want to be at the low category? You know where you want to be, but it's based upon activities. You see, your activities should be your goals. Your goals is not the amount of money you're going to make. Your goal is activities that you're going to do. If you do certain activities every day, you will make a lot of money at the end of the month. Guaranteed. But as soon as you start to decrease your activities, of course, your commissions will follow the same way. So don't do that. So here's the action plan for you today. Today, start to think of where you're at. Recognize what level you are at. It's very easy. If you did no applications in the course of the month, you're probably at nothing. You probably did nothing. There's nothing to be ashamed about. That's what you did then. That's not what you're going to do now. Now, you're going to take your business to a new level. Now you recognize you did something wrong, and you're going to do the activities to make you successful. Are you in? Of course you are. So let's do it. So today, you're going to identify which thing are you. If you're nothing, we're going to become something. If you're something, we're going to become everything. Doesn't that make sense? So choose where you are, identify where you are, and then choose where you want to be. Nobody says you have to go from nothing to everything. Set your pace, but you need to make sure you implement it as a system, because that's the key. If you regiment what you do, if you have a system for what you do, you're going to be so successful. Isn't that where you want to be? You see, folks, your destiny is up to what you do now, not tomorrow. Forget about tomorrow. You know, there's plenty of positive thinking books out there to tell you, do this now. Don't wait till tomorrow. Exactly. It makes sense. Do it today, because today your activities will give you tomorrow's commissions. So where do you want to be? You know it. I want to thank you for being on this podcast today. Remember, it's my sincere, in other words, I want to do this for you. I do this in total sincerity, because I want you to prosper. You have an insurance license. There's no reason not to succeed. Everyone can succeed based upon the things that you do. Choose your thing, folks. It's up to you. I want to thank you for being on this episode. It's always a pleasure. Any comments, any questions, anything you want to see, hey, call up. The number's there for you, right, folks? But thanks again. I'll see you soon. I got to go. Bye now.